So what this display was put up about what time today? Because it wasn't here when I got here, about 7:30 or
About
so.
8 a.m. I put it up.
Okay, yeah, it was inside. And explain again the rules about when you can have this here or any display in the Capitol
Well,
lawn.
Any display, you must have a permit.
Right.
And it could be no wider or longer than 3x3.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to have it up in the morning and take it down in the evening. And I think that's reasonable. Certainly, Capitol troopers shouldn't spend the middle of the night looking at a scene and guarding it, and they need to worry about the buildings and everything else down here.
And this will be up through Christmas Day, is that right?
The permit says through the 26th, and
okay.
So I will keep putting it up every day right through the 26th.
Okay. So this is something you'll be doing yourself each day.
I personally
okay.
Put it up and take it down every day.
And this was donated by Frankenmuth, he said?
Bronner's of Frankenmuth donated okay. the figurines. And the beautiful wooden creche in the back was built by a family in Diamonddale, Michigan.
Okay. And the value, I think I heard you say earlier, is about $600?
Yeah, that's if you went up to Bronner's to purchase it.
Yeah, okay. And you had said earlier, you know, you support the freedom of speech and in that, but is it at all positive to have two different points of view here, the Christian point of view and a different point of view?
Well, the Satanic Temple, I believe, purposely put it up during the Christmas season to be offensive, but they have freedom of speech and it's their right, so I'm not going to worry about it. But they could have put theirs up in July or April or sometime. They didn't need to put it up during the Christmas season. That's okay. We're going to ignore them. Again, I'm not afraid of the snake people, and I'm sure Jesus Christ is not afraid.
Okay.